بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
And you found that the scholars of the past had books that they call fawaid, benefits. A daftar, if you will, a notebook for benefits. You hear something beneficial, doesn't have to be under any specific title or anything else, you write down the benefit.
احذر أيها المؤمن السلفي.
Be aware, O believing Salafi,
من أذية إخوانك المسلمين عموما,
from harming your Muslim brothers in general,
وإخوانك طلاب العلم والمشايخ السلفيين خصوصا,
and specifically harming your Salafi brothers who are the mashayikh and the students of knowledge.
أما قال صلى الله عليه وسلم,
did not the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم say,
يقول الله تعالى,
that Allah تعالى, he stated,
من عادى لي وليا,
whoever shows enmity to an ally of mine,
فقد آذنته بالحرب,
then I have declared war against him.
ألا تخاف من الله؟
Do you not fear Allah?
تؤذي عباده وأولياءه,
you harm his servants and his allies,
بالكذب والافتراء,
by lying upon them and fabricating matters upon them,
فضلا أن تؤذيهم بالأفعال والأعمال,
not even to mention to harm them by way of actions.
إلا الذين آمنوا.
Allah Azza wa Jal, he says, except for those who believe.
فاحذر أيها المؤمن السلفي.
Be aware, O believing Salafi.
من السير في خط يعاكس الخط السلفي.
For traversing upon a path that is in opposition to the path of the Salafi or the Yanam.
فتحب أهل الباطل.
And then you love the people of falsehood.
وتناصرهم وتنصرهم.
And you aid and support them.
وتؤذي أهل الحق.
But and at the same time, you're harming the people of the truth.
وتخذلهم.
And you, not تفضل.
يعني
خداع.
تخدعهم لا تنصرهم يعني.
أيوة نعم. You like you betray them and you do not aid and help them.
واعلم.
Have knowledge.
أن الله عز وجل ناصر عباده.
Know that Allah عز وجل, He's going to aid His servant.
شئت أم أبيت.
Whether you like it or not.
فمهما اجتمع أهل الباطل,
so no matter how much the people of falsehood come together,
في أذية أهل الحق,
to harm the people of the truth,
فإنهم لا يستطيعون,
they do not have the ability,
فهم المنصورون,
because the people of the truth are the ones who are victorious.
إما أن ينصرهم الله في الدنيا,
either Allah is going to aid them in the life of this world,
أو ينصرهم في الآخرة,
or He's going to aid them and give them victory in the hereafter.
إنا لننصر رسلنا والذين آمنوا,
indeed we will aid and support our messengers and those who believe.
الآية في الحياة الدنيا ويوم ويوم يقوم الأشهاد. جزاكم الله.
On the day in the life of this world and on the day when on the day of judgment.
ولذلك.
So based upon this.
تجد السلفي.
So you find the Salafi.
صابر على الحق.
He is one who goes about to be upon the truth.
مهما تكاثرت.
No matter how much.
الفتن والمصائب عليه.
The trials and the tribulations and the calamities are abundant upon him.
لأنه على يقين.
Because he is upon certainty
أن الله معه.
That Allah is with him.